I think everybody's coming in to my dress.
What's up, Steve?
Hey. How are you?
I think we'll just get started.
And it was just very exciting for me to sort of see these four women from different backgrounds connect and be one team to do this last heist.
A lot of it started with partly, what are we wanting to say about women today, and why are these women being forced to do this? They were just trying to survive.
Now, the best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
What are their circumstances that would cause them to say, I am so desperate that I gotta bust out and do something so not good, not nice, not normal in order to gain ownership of my life?
If this whole thing goes wrong, I just want my kids to know that I didn't sit there and take it. I did something.
It's the real world.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. This world can be really cruel.
Right.
Those women are so strong.
Most of the world doesn't get to see their lives on screen. But here is this piece that says, we see these women, they really are the heroes of their story because they have to do it by themselves and they do it by any means possible.
In this city, you reap what you sow.
Let's hope so.
That's the money. That's a story.
Yeah.